Hi everyone, this is Dom Designs and welcome back to my channel. In today's video, I will show you my top 9 tips to illustrating in Adobe Illustrator. Before we begin, if you are new to the channel and enjoy Adobe Illustrator graphic design process videos and tutorials, then please consider subscribing and hitting that bell icon so you never miss my weekly uploads. Tip 1. Use references or sketches. Before I even open my Adobe Illustrator, I always draw some sketches to get my main idea down on paper. I do this for almost all my illustrations. If you don't know how to draw, that's okay. You can use photography and redraw it in your simplest form like I do when illustrating cars and buildings. Tip 2. Prepare your canvas. I like to work with a high-resolution canvas with RGB color code. I like to work with a canvas size of 1920 by 1080, which is the standard high-definition size. Tip 3. Prepare your color palette. As you can see here, I did some research beforehand of how I want my elephant drawing to be colored. Take time to test out different colors so you have no questions left unanswered. Tip 4. Tracing with the pen tool. Trace out your illustration with the pen tool. Make sure you use as little anchors as possible to maintain clean curved lines. I like to use a thick stroke with rounded caps and corners. Tip 5. Clean up your line work. Some of your lines may overlap, so before you begin adding your colors, clean up those lines. I like to use the Shape Builder tool to do this. Select your lines and hit Shift plus M on your keyboard to bring up the Shape Builder tool. And then, while holding Option or Alt on your keyboard, carefully click on the lines you want to delete. Tip 6. The Width Tool. Now the illustration looks great as it is, but I think it can use a little more refining. One of my favorite tools to use is the Width Tool. Hit Shift plus W on your keyboard to activate it. What I do is click on different parts of the strokes to vary their thickness. This will make my illustration look more interesting to look at. Tip 7. Add your colors. Create a layer beneath your outline and name it Color. On this layer, you can retrace your outline using a color fill, just as I'm doing here with my elephant illustration. This may not be the most efficient way of working, but it is the simplest and it brings out great results. So use the pen tool to retrace the different parts of your drawing and apply the base colors. Tip 8. Determine your light source. 99% of my illustrations have the same light source. I like to work with a light coming from the top left side of the page. This results in me having my highlights at the top left and having my shadows at the bottom right of my illustrations. If you're looking for a more detailed video on this topic, then check out the link above to see the full tutorial. Tip 9. Apply your shadows. Simply add shadows however you see fit. I use the combination of the pen tool and the shape builder tool. As you can see, I will draw out the shadows and have my shape overlap the whole illustration. I will then use the shape builder tool to delete the unwanted shapes. And there you have it, everyone. These are my 9 best tips to drawing cartoon illustrations in Adobe Illustrator. If you have any questions, please feel free to ask in the comments below. Have a great one, everyone. Cheers.